Hello everyone and welcome back to the campaign. So let's start right away. Afterwards, the battle was taken to Nuceri. Angron's homeworld. The traitor purged life from the planet, trying to bring Angron to complete servitude to Chaos. Does he do? You want damage to a hand on enemy 3 times. What the? Ultramarine? Ooh, it's really good. We don't have a little next in this store, so I guess we just play those. This one's better. During his pilgrimage to the Eye of Terror, Okay, you should put a little camera. During the Eye of Terror, Tal had been possessed without his knowledge by the demon Ram. With time, Ram possessing becomes strong. Do we start this round? We'll see. Say nothing. Okay, yes. It's the same. Yes, I play. the value. I wonder if I should shoot them myself to trigger round, but I don't think so. I don't need to. Of course he got that. Oh no. I should have played this button before, but I don't think it would change much. Oh, come on. Guess I'm gonna have to steal it. Oops. So you flank. That's pretty nice. It was a little bit harder, but slowly but surely we made it. This one is pretty good. Tar had ascended since his pilgrimage, ascending further into the Human Lord. Unexpectedly, on Ucheria, he was struck by none other than Erebus. I think Erebus kills him, and that's why Karn hates Erebus. Beats him to a pulp.
You're no longer part of the plan.
For the Blessed Lady, this will not be my final fate.
Whoa, perfect. If we can get also ward, we're rolling. Come on, now you're just feeding me. Make my round cost at zero. Really easy. We got lucky for sure. Wonder if you get a different ending if you don't turn into Rao, but I doubt it. The voice was the same. Argel died by the hands of his superior. He will never know, but his death was just a part of the greater plan that would give strength to the traitors' revolt. And we get him as a warlord. Well, we also got Erebus. Quite ironic. But yes, he's scripted as always. Getting Erebus was just a lucky. Even if I didn't need it. So this is gonna be the end of this video. I'm gonna see you in the next one. Dodo out.